Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to task tracking in Easy Redmine. Workers and team members can track their tasks in the personal Kanban on their homepage. Here, tasks can be easily updated using drag and drop. In addition to that, a list of tasks can be created using filters that will display tasks of a particular employee. Managers can get a more global overview using WBS, which can show all key properties of tasks, such as their completion percentage, current assignee, and its priority. Task tracking in Easy Redmine is primarily done with two key task attributes, status and task type. Both can be viewed and edited in admin settings. Go to More menu, Admin. Find task types in the settings menu. Two key attributes of task type are its name and default status. To create a new task type, click on the New Task Type button. Name your task type and choose the default status. Select projects where you need this task type and save your settings. Task types allow you to distinguish between various types of activities. You can also edit task statuses. Go to More menu, Admin, Task Statuses. Here you can see a list of existing statuses. To create new one, click on the New Status button, name it, for example, passive, and save. Okay, that's it. If you'd like to, you can learn more about task tracking in Easy Redmine in Knowledge Base on our website. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects.